Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good morning to everyone. My name is Nur Fatih Binti Muslimin. My matric number is 1707046. My supervisor is Miss Siti Farida Hani Binti Ismail. My internship at company K Asia Sdn Bhd. This is table of content. First, introduction. 2, organization background. 3, summary of the job function. 4, problem content and solution. 5, is a summary of the experience. 6, is a conclusion. And lastly, is a appendix. Okay, next slide is introduction. Industry training. My position is admin and human resource department. My job description that I assist in organizing human resource and finance documents, assist in organizing and managing company inventory, and assist in employers database management and general human resource working routine. I learn building strength, teamwork, and boost my confidence level in my life. So I conclude that the impact of the industry training is enormous for individual. It is very useful and beneficial, especially for our personality. For history company, K Asia Sdn Bhd is a media-based company which are responsible for accepted advertisement to be commercial on the media-based website and page. The main advertisement is spread throughout Facebook as the main domain. The company also do any article writing, news-based and viral story, and media as a support to keep up the engagement of the page. Brand that this company made which are Kisah Dunia, Irin Sakura, Lawa Asia, and Raja Katak. Vision for this company to be groundbreaking and visionary company that will spread worldwide. For mission, provide the best media branding experience for customer. For objective, first, the company will generate higher revenue in social media every month. Second, the company will improve the quality of the company's social media page view. Third, the company will diversify the content of the company page display on social media. Fourth, the company will follow current trend that will attract attention. For slide service in company, first is a creative digital media. Creative digital media combine the creative of art and design, the skill and knowledge of the computer technology and programming to create interaction digital media products. Second is a creative and professional writing. K Asia explore professional and non-fashion writing technique, expressing on objective, structure, format, tone, language, flair and vocabulary. So, impressed with the best place on writing news and other forms of writing such as description, narrative, analytical, and argumentative essay. 3. Website design service. Web design service designed to help your business make an impact more than beautiful design. K Asia build website with a complete strategy design to turn your site visitor into the customer. 4. Premium advertising marketing marketplace, premium video ad display advertising at the scale, distributing avatars campaigns locally and globally across the world, landing publisher. And lastly is a food review. K Asia produce video featuring trending food at the restaurant of a food stall around Malaysia. The process of serving the food is presented in the form of video for their audience. Next slide is a management structure. Director of K Asia is Zulhas Nizam bin Hassan. My position as an admin in department human resource. Their company have two department which are department writer and department media. Next slide is a summary of the job function. First, I friendly and preparation document by the specific 5 category, such as annual leave, MC and so on. Second, I manage and coaching to the new staff about the rule and regulation at the company. Third is update the manual system to the HR system database that has been upgraded. 4, ensure pantry item, office and office stationery sufficient. 5, produce letter within the organization, such as a warning letter and monthly KPI for the staff. 6, I create a mini meeting every meeting that company made. 7, find information related to cleaning company that I get a numbers for the cleaning company for cleaning office. 8, I promoting employment opportunity for internship program. 9, I collect company receipt. 10, list company asset in Excel and HR system database. For 11, I learn social media management technique. 12, I learn to edit for video confession technique. 13, I labeling and cleaning studio kitchen. 40, I take a parcel for staff and top management. 50, assistant in preparation company activities and cooking video preparation. Next slide is a problem encountered and solution. First, communication and misunderstanding. The problem when the top management a lot of work at the same time given tasks without guidance and incomplete information. So they only provide information via website. This will lead to a lack of understanding and a lot of my mistake that I made. Solution: I improve communication skill between top management. This problem to solve that if I am not sure about the task given, I will continue to inform the top management about the task that is less detailed. If top management only inform via website, I will call top management asking to provide information in detail so that it's not longer wrong and easy to understand. Next slide is a lack of knowledge. Lack of knowledge I divided by 3, which are human resource, listing asset and media management. So I go through to the human resource. For the human resource, problem in managing new employees as well as employee affair when in a work environment are not the same when I learn in theory. So I will be awkward when giving a new staff exposure about the rule and regulation in the company, and the way I deliver to give them an understanding was a bit slow. So for the solution, I acquire more knowledge in the field of the human resource. How to solve this problem? I was given a lot of guidance from my individual supervisor in managing new staff. I have also learned more in understanding company matter, so that it's easy for me to give exposure to new staff. For the listing asset, this problem is difficult for me in identify all or new company asset if they has not been recorded for a long time. Every office item, production, computer and furniture, I do not know in audit the appropriate serial code, and at the same time, I have to look for company asset again to find out if the goods are damaged or not. So, the solution. I create knowledge from senior staff input, so I refer a lot of senior staff, especially related to the media production goods. Because there are too many media equipment that I do not know, so the media department team helped me a lot to find media equipment to know the condition of the equipment. So in addition, I refer to my industrial supervisor regarding other office item. So I review the purchase invoice of a company whose equipment name was uncertain. For the media management, this problem I face when I am lacking in a professional video editing and a lot of mistake in finding training story. I also find it quite difficult to write humanness certain for the community, and also I do not know have the skill in being in acting videographer. Picture are also a lot less clear, and broken picture make no quality in my video. So the solution, I acquire knowledge from team media.
So how to solve this problem? I asked the media team staff to teach me skill in editing. Videographer, photographer, they are very good at the giving ideas and working together to help complete my video editing. So I also do not a lot. I also do a lot of research and take knowledge from international and local video creator who are reliable in the media. Alright, for the next slide is a summary of the experience. First is a time management. I learned to manage my time well when I going to work. So I make sure I be the punctual. So second is enhance skill and ability. So I improve my skill in a communication in English well when I communicate with the customer. Third is gain extra knowledge. So get the task of the editing the video to publish in the company page, which are the video confession that I made. Next is the expose with the working environment. So I learn how to control my stress in work, to complete tasks and good quality work. Five, teamwork among staff. Help in giving ideas and opinion to produce creative video. Six, self-confidence. Self-confidence in dealing with the work situation, which I'm director for the video confession that I made. Seven, leadership. Exposure in giving good instruction to staff. So I give instruction for the staff well and very clearly. 8. Trust and sincerity. Buying the company goods with a large amount of money for the balance I give back to the company. For the conclusion, I am very excited to be given the opportunity to explore the work environment. I am also happy to have the opportunity to take the experience as an admin and human resource are well and responsible. From the experience, I'm more familiar can cope with the problem that occur in the work after I graduate and can undergo a real working environment. So I strongly recommend the internship program to all students complementing the ideas. For the appendix, this one, I repost that I learned and post in company page. A video confession that I made for company page, which I post in Facebook, YouTube and Instagram company page. For the dubbing, that I use my voice for cooking page, which dubbing for muffin cake and the churros. These are advertise that I made to advertise opportunity for student internship. That's it for my video presentation about my internship. Thank you for the watching my video. Sorry for the mistake that I made. Thank you.